a big mouth, a big mouth.
Can we all man a beautiful Labor Day weekend in September? I got my buddy Rico Abreu. Rico Abreu, what's going on, bro?
How's it going, man?
Great to see you here.
Yeah.
Hometown truck.
Yeah, just having some fun. Good solid run last night. Took rubber, so made it a little difficult to pass in the sprint car race, but the midget race was awesome. Just looking forward to tonight.
2015 brand Chili Bowl winner, got a Can-Am win race, right?
Yeah, no, it's been a great year with Chili Bowl, Can-Am series, a couple World of Outlaw wins.
Did you race Bristol too?
Yeah, I ran a Can-Am race in Bristol.
That was Bristol.
That was, it was pretty cool. It's such a big, you know, a short track with a lot of banking, so it was a lot of fun.
What are you guys doing for us here this weekend at the Vermeil?
Yeah, we'll see. Hopefully get that high side going and get to do some slide jumps.
Calistoga, we call it a hometown, right?
Yeah, live not too far from here, so it's somewhere I always enjoy winning at.
You gonna win here tonight?
I hope, man.
You got two chances, right?
Yes, sir.
Go, Rico, go.
Thanks, man.
Good luck, bud. What's going on, man? We got last weekend it was Mr. Excitement. This weekend we have the human highlight reel. Jeff Ensign.
What's going on?
Here we are, man. Calistoga Speedway on a Vermeil Classic. I'm my buddy Jeff Ensign. Behind the wheel of Schmindy Boys, wingless sprint car.
Yeah,
14S. What's all that about?
Oh, it's awesome. Darren put me in the car for this weekend.
Heavy D?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we've been having fun and learning a lot with this car the first night, and so now we got it rolling pretty good last night, and here we are today. We're going to give them what we got.
Well, what you got for them?
I think we can do this deal.
You got to win?
Oh, yeah.
Go, Jeff, go.
I'm gonna do it.
Good luck.
Tonight. And the Duffman, welcome down to the green flag.
Now for second right now.
I'm in the right group now.
Thank you.
Behind the pole. He's got
a cockpit, possibly under the hood of that number 33 machine. So DJ Johnson in the pitter as we get set to go back to green with three laps down. This 30 lapper is Danny Farnham Jr. in front.
Thank you. street in your big Cadillac. You got girls in the front and got girls in the back. Yeah, and way in the back you got money in a sack. Both hands on the wheel and shoulders right back. I hear tell you're doing well. Good things have come to you. I wish I had your good luck charm and you had a do. I could do, 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 I could